Why don't you just admit that you're freaked out by my robot hand?
Not my fault, you know?